Wait! Mario!
That's weird.
It changes direction.
Yeah.
And then it was funny because I was going forward, but it shifted. Yeah. The angle, and I intentionally went back.
I feel like I should be doing something.
No, I mean, it's because look, there's obviously, see, I go right here, there's something going on. Right here.
Okay, here's something that might help. If you stop thinking about what you feel, and you start just following the logic of the game.
So I take out my camera.
Uh-huh. And who How did you know to take a picture like that?
I don't. Well, like, usually something, there's something there.
Uh-huh. Like what?
That I can feel.
No.
Feeling. I mean, that I know it's like a little off.
Not about feelings here. What changes on the screen that tells you, okay, maybe you should take a picture?
That little meter right there,
mm-hmm.
That tells me you gotta do something.
What little meter?
Right there.
Point to the meter.
Right there.
That is your hell. Show you your hell?
Yes. She's always in the way. Uh oh. Who is that? Oh, that's her. Where's the number right here? Lex.
Then you can go with that camera.
Yeah, well, I've been practicing because I don't know what to do for a while. Oh shit. Oh shit, am I in a film?
My eyeballs hurt. It's scary. Yes. Alright, let's get this over with. Okay, so will I not say my podcast?
You have to find the save point.
I am scared because I don't know what to do. I could use a break now. But how am I going to save
my break? You're going to find the save point.
Shit. And delay.
What do you want?
I need your help.
Okay. How do you want me to help you?
Just tell me what to do.
No. You can watch me play if that helps.
Yeah.